We just got off the train and that was the station up behind us, and we're going to walk to the hot spring areas about 3 kilometers from here, and we don't know where we are. Cute bakery on the way. Look at this. Got some buns. What did you get?
Sweet potato and cheese.
Sweet potato and cheese. Looks good. And I got the egg.
Sedap gila.
Sedap gila aja lah kami. Egg bun. We're walking to the hot spring area. It's a good 30, probably 20 minutes. 30 minutes.
Yeah.
It's a 3 kilometer walk. Shouldn't be so far. We're almost there. Turn right at the next traffic light. So we are here at the onsen guy. Pretty great. And my parents have stayed here too. A really nice, beautiful place, but a little pricey. So we've been to that hot spring before. It's very nice. So we're gonna try another one that I've always wanted to try. But I hope it's open. Lovely weather today, it's not too cold.
Yeah.
This is the toy museum. Ah, hi, thank you very much. Ah, kawaii.
Let's
see.
この神社で演奏してる。ええ。これはね、もうダースフェイダー。着せてるだけでこれはバイクがすごい。ドラゴンボール。これはタイニーガチャガチャ。
메뉴 미역. ほうじ番茶のラテが美味しいと思うんだけどね。ほうじ番茶のラテ一つ。 We have a hojicha latte, and we're going to the Showa Museum. Here we are at Showa Museum. Look at that! Oh my god!
My favorite hero.
Yeah, his favorite hero is here. やばいここ。
さりげなく置いてるね。これ手で一個ずつ打つね。今も打ってるけどね。下手。おお。
What ice cream is this? Kinako.
Kinako.
Kinako ice cream. Self serve after a nice hot spring bath. And that was Yunogo. We're going home.
Yeah.
Going to Hayashino station and gonna get the train to Tsuyama and back to Kaima. Taking a 10-minute bus ride.
To the station.
So. This bus has Wi-Fi on it. I thought only highway buses or express long distance buses have it, but this one has it. This bus is like an hour and a half if we take it all the way to Kayama. And there is even a GPS location service. You can track where your bus is if it's not in there. Just dropped this camera. Oh my god, still working.